Hello, Eaglemont Tennis Club members. My name's Luke Dowse from Continuum Physiotherapy. Today we have Alex with us, Eaglemont tennis player. I'm going to go through a simple exercise program that you can perform from home to help improve your performance as well as prevent injury. So this program will only take approximately 10 minutes to do. You don't require much equipment at home. Simply look at getting cheap dumbbell, something like 5 kilos. You might go a little bit heavier or a little bit lighter, and a resistance band, which you'll see throughout the video. You can find one of these from Kmart, Rebel Sport, or your local physio clinic. So, simple program to do. We'll just go through the exercises now. So, Alex, you want to lie on your back. First thing, we're going to go through a glute bridge. So, first exercise, a glute bridge exercise. So, this is working on our hip muscles in terms of strengthening our hip muscles. So, we're going to have the knees bent up, lying on the back, and just going to raise the hips up. Of the double leg a couple of times, and then if you're finding that pretty comfortable, you might try the single leg and aim for the 6 to 10 rep mark, a couple of sets, both sides. Okay, the next exercise is a shoulder strengthening exercise. So if you want to hop up, Alex. So this exercise just requires a resistance band. You have it tied to something, approximately belly button height or sternum height. Otherwise, you can have someone hold it for you. So, this is working on our rotator cuff muscles. So, this elbow up at shoulder height. So, rotate backwards, and then slowly coming back. So, this is working our rotator cuff muscles. Sets. Okay, great. Next exercise is band trunk rotation. So, again, using the band, this is working on our rotation strength, really important for tennis in terms of rotational strength. So, I just want to get into a quarter squat position. Rotating away from the direction of where the band's tied. Looks a little straight ahead, just slowly rotate the body. Don't want to excessively move the hips, it's more rotating here at the trunk, the mid-back region. Just keeping your head light to medium resistance band from tight form. 10 repetitions each direction, 2 to 3 times. Okay, the next exercise is working on our calf strength. Really important in terms of pushing off, explosive movements with tennis. We have a good foundation of calf strength. So, we're going to do a calf raise. So, holding on to something. You don't have to have your hands up high. You can even be holding out in front of you. We're going to do a double leg calf raise. So, just raising up. Slowly down, go again, raising up, slowly down. Now it's really important that the feet are pointing straight and you're focusing on pushing through the big toe. So raising up, you don't want to be kicking out and the heel, and cheating using our lateral ankle muscles. So coming back down, pushing through the big toes, and slowly down. Too, that we're not just swinging the body to get up, but we're just coming straight up and slowly down. Now, Alex, do you want to show us on one leg? So to make it more challenging, raise up and slowly down. So might focus coming quick on the way up, slow on the way down. Single leg, whether it's 6 to 10 repetitions, 2 or 3 sets if tolerated. Okay, the last exercise as part of the injury prevention program is a squat. So, really important for hip, quad, thigh muscle strength. So, we're going to do it body weight first, so get the hands out in front. Then slowly. This demonstrates good techniques. So in 5 kilo here, like something a little heavier or lighter, so we do what we call a goblet squat. So Alex is going to hold the weight close to his chest and lower down. Just keep the weight close to his chest, more lower. We're in position of that spine, and again making sure the knees aren't buckling, and we don't want those knees to come. Good, and we're going to do a couple of facing with Alex. Also progress this to where you've got a dumbbell in each hand. Okay, so that's our split squat. So there's simple exercises that you can perform at home as part of an injury prevention program, helping to improve strength as well as improving tennis performance. Hope that helps.